best friend's girl. Now I'm living in my best friend's world.